I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., Director, Gastroenterology, Hepatology, Endoscopy, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Fortis Hospital, Bannerghatta Road. See, liver biopsy is done basically to look any problem in the liver. Number one reason is, especially when we do a liver function test, there is a point known as AST and ALT. If they are elevated, then we look whether you have virus, whether you have immunity problem, whether you have copper deposition, or there is a more iron deposition in the liver. Sometimes the blood test, they don't give us a clear picture what is happening to the liver. Then we advise liver biopsy. One is to know the disease. Basically, it is done for autoimmune liver disease. Means our own immunity will be damaging the liver. This is the number one reason we do. That is to know the reason. Second thing is, especially if there is a problem like what is the stage of the liver disease. Means patients have fatty liver, they have liver fibrosis, liver cirrhosis. Basically to know what is the stage of the liver disease you have. Number three is to know sometimes if there is a cancer, then there is a nodule, then if CT scan doesn't show that it's a liver cancer, then we do liver biopsy. This is the reasons for doing a liver biopsy. And the fourth thing is, how do we do liver biopsy? Liver biopsy is a simple procedure. What we do is, we put these patients nil oral and then we give mild anesthesia so that they don't get a pain. Under the ultrasound guidance, we do a liver biopsy. If there is a targeted biopsies also we can do. Now liver biopsies are safe because after the liver biopsy we inject a solution so that there is no bleeding from the liver. This is how the liver biopsy is done, and usually we keep them under observation for half a day or a day and then we send them home. Nowadays the chances of bleeding and infections are less because of the ultrasound guided liver biopsy, and then we also plug the tract. That's how the liver biopsy is becoming more safe nowadays.